Welcome to UAA. We are on the hunt for the elusive PSB building, and there it is. Let's go inside very quietly now. If you need someone to open the door for you, or if you have lots of books and heavy school materials, press this button. Look at that! What high technology. As you come in, be very quiet. We're approaching the second door. And here's another switch. You can tell them by their small blue markings. As you approach the main corridor, if you're hungry, you can make a left turn. Make sure you have some cash and watch out for other students who are hungry. Guard your cash.
Could you tell me where the K building is?
Oh yeah, it's right here. Actually, it's also called the PSB now. Come on, I'll show you. See, look, PSB. We're coming around into the entrance of the commons. There she is!
Oh, hello, ladies!
Hello!
What are you doing today?
Well, we're exploring all the ways to enter in the College of Education. Would you like to help us find one more way to get into the College of Education?
Go
around that corner and explore what is around the corner over there. Let's go check
it
out.
Leads to?
Yeah, it leads to the nursing department.
Oh, great.
You're trying to get to the PSB and through this door, it might be a good idea to go another way if you're trying to get to the education. Here you go, here's the commons again. Let's go find one more way to get into the College of Education.
Well, I think I found it. You just have to move the stone and it should open. It might be on the other side. Oh, you're a genius.
Let's go see if we can find the rest of our friends.
This. Oh, look, here's another entrance. Let's see where it goes to. Hey, girls.
Hey, are you guys studying?
No, we're not.
We're actually locked.
Do you think you could show us where the College of Education is?
Yeah, sure, no problem. It's right on up upstairs.
Let's go.
Make sure you don't take that hall that leads you to the nursing department. Welcome to the College of Education!
Office of Student Services, Clinical Placement. Teresa Johnson's the director. Robin Brooks is the Academic Success Coordinator who does introductory advising and guidance. I mainly make appointments and answer the phone and take care of the faculty mail. And Dreema Bagneshi handles the teacher certification end of the degrees and your intern placements. And we're open all the time for student questions.
What do you think of that?